Lincoln police are investigating after a body was found lying in the rocks under a bridge. Officers were called to the area of 27th and Fairfield Streets just after 7:30 this morning. A passerby called 911 from a nearby gas station to report it. The body was identified as a 47-year-old male. Investigators are still on the scene and tell us they're hoping to have an update later today.